on the floor of the WPT Amsterdam DeepStacks event, and I've got Juha Helppi here. You just spun in a second time. How's everything going for you?
Yes, I did, but it's a very good tournament. Quite soft field. I like it, so yeah.
Well, you've had two final table finishes here in the past 12 months in Amsterdam. Is there something about Amsterdam that attracts you? You feeling good about it?
Yeah, I like to play here, and there's usually good cash games, especially during Master Classics. Hopefully now too. I'm here for the first day now, so I don't know, but hopefully it's going to be good cash games like during the tournaments too. So I'm going to play both the tournaments.
Lots of opportunities.
Yeah.
Well, speaking of final tables, you're a final table beast. When you cash, you go really far. I mean, your record's incredible. What do you credit your consistency to?
Well, I pretty much play my A game most of the time. I'm very hard to tilt, so that's important. Many players tilt and play their B or C game, or even worse, and I'm good in playing my best.
Indeed you are. Well, you're such an accomplished player. What are you aiming for in the future? What are your goals?
My goal is to win a bracelet one day, hopefully in a meaningful event and a small one. So this year I'm going to play the main event. I haven't played it for a few years, but this year I'm going to play
Very
maybe
exciting.
That one.
Yeah. We're right here in front of the Champions Cup. Do you know where your name is on it by any chance?
Yes, I do. I checked it. Only 14 and a half years ago I won in Aruba, but that was a meaningful event for me. It started my career.
How did it feel to get the name on there?
Well, we didn't have the cup back then, but it looks good now.
You're right at the top. Can you point it out?
Yeah, right here.
So yeah, as of now, we build from the bottom up. So when we get new champions, it starts down here. So this is one of our original champions, Juha Helppi. Congratulations on a beautiful career.
Thank you.